Hey YouTube, I'm doing a review on the Slippery Dip sliding pucks. Here they are. These are the low fat ones. Come in three types, infinities, classics, and these low fat ones. So if your pucks are getting worn down and you need a new puck, just don't waste your money on loaded, early or sector 9. Go off and buy a pair of these. This is like really good. These are a lot lighter than them and a lot slidier than those ones. And also they're very durable. So these like this puck a lot. So Slippery Dip side pucks.